that you were trying to walk alone. And in my head I heard them play a song for you and me. The waves that crashed upon the rocks that you were trying to step along. And in my head I heard them play a song for you and me. Let's get lost at sea, where they won't ever find us. Got stars and lights to guide us. Lost at sea, where they won't ever find us. Got stars and lights to guide us. That you were trying to walk alone. And in my head I heard you play a song for you and me. The waves that crashed upon the rocks that you were trying to step along. And in my head I heard you play a song for you and me. Let's get lost at sea, where they won't ever find us. Got stars.
back in the hole. Did you see? He had a shell back in there.
He was tearing apart.
I have this video from Turkey.
Yeah.
Of this octopus, and I got this GoPro, and like, there's these two rocks at the bottom, and I put the handle.
Yeah.
And I like stacked the two rocks right here, so they
right.
It right there.
Yeah.
And it was just perfectly pointed and still at the outside of that thing.
So yeah.
At the outside, like into the octopus.
Oh my gosh.
It's there for like just 10 minutes, and you can see it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, coming out and checking things out.
You know, dude, he was like putting rocks in front of him.
Oh sure, he looks, of course, yeah. Oh, they're very smart. Well, in the big hole, there was another one, that first big hole where you're looking at the fish. He was back, way back in there. You saw him, right? The bigger?
I don't know.
You were poking around. We got him on video. He was way back in there looking at the fish. He was big. He was probably this big. And then the smaller one that was sitting up on the wall that was kind of trying to blend in, hoping we wouldn't notice him. Yeah. That first big one. So we had those, and then we had, oh my goodness, what else? What didn't we see? Halibut. A huge school of herring, right? Which is kind of cool at the beginning. Lots of the Catalina gobies, little pinky guys with the purple bands on them. Lots of those on the wall. Lots of smaller damselfish going up and down the wall.